thanking the Lord that I'm building a ship so you won't drown in the midst of the flood, because I'm giving you prophecy. Damn, man. Well, that was fun.
Right.
Woo.
Bengals. All right, I'm gonna hit the random button 8 times, and that's who I'm being.
I got Seahawks.
I hit the Saints.
That awesome. Was me hitting it 8 times, right?
Yep, 8 times.
Okay.
Hold on, Alec. Why is the honest dollar so hard to make? And no sunshine or feeling better. Watch them all scattered at each other. If your daddy did, can't make them proud. In
Seahawks, Saints, coming up on EA Sports. We welcome you to New Orleans, Louisiana, for today's game. The running back position today, manned by a couple of stars of the sport. What are you looking for here?
Yeah, it's kind of refreshing, isn't it, to do a game where it's all about the running backs. We have to talk about the how good the quarterback is, and aren't they special? Well, these two running backs are special, and we see it each week how they play, but also we see it how the offenses are designed. It is around the running backs.
My life be like.
First down at the 25.
Ooh, God. Oh, yeah, this is going to be fun.
When you're standing in that pocket, there are going to be defenders all around.
He's like one of the best right. teams of the game.
Two hands on it.
Man, he didn't even know what hit you.
I didn't.
Really good field position here to start this drive. The Seahawks go with two tight ends on this play. First down at the 15.
Makes the touchdown.
Touchdown.
Awesome.
That's a terrific start.
Now it's going to go the other way today.
Right.
Right. Not going to be able to do it.
See, that's why I don't piss off my lady. So.
Yeah, my life be like.
First down at the 25.
Ooh, God. Oh, yeah, this is going to be fun.
When you're standing in that pocket, there are going to be defenders all around.
He's like one of the best right. teams of the game.
Two hands on it.
Man, he didn't even know what hit you.
I didn't.
Really good field position here to start this drive. The Seahawks go with two tight ends on this play. First down at the 15.
Touchdown!
Touchdown!
Awesome.
That's a terrific start.
Now it's gonna go the other way today.
Right.
Right. Not gonna be able to do anything with the fucking Saints.
All that film, and then you say, "Here's gonna be our starting plays for the game." You go out there, you run them, and you score. That is a great feeling.
Boom.
Murphy's running this one out. It out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Saints just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches look. You make mistakes on the field, They're gonna be forgiving to a point, but you gotta be smart, you gotta be efficient, and get the job done.
Focusing now on this offensive unit, Marcus Colston is always a favorite target.
Right, yeah, he had one bad play.
Woo!
Right?
And make catches when he's covered by
your guy stumbles.
And of course, Drew Brees.
God, get off me, bro.
Football in the right spot, and Colston comes up with the catch.
Oh, I should have changed my playbook.
Right.
And was Madden 15 cover guy, Richard Sherman.
Jim, I don't All Saints really have is a good quarterback. That's about it.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Right?
Awesome.
A pick and a fumble within the first minute.
Right.
Oh, God. This is how I felt yesterday.
That's not the quarterback's fault. That's the offensive line.
Like turnover after turnover after turnover.
Has a chance to do something with this drive.
It's just gonna be turnover touchdown, turnover touchdown, defense. All game.
Woo! I thought I got it out. That sucks.
Linebackers in the NFL, they are such tremendous athletes. They can do everything. How about that play that time? Good move, good speed, gets to the quarterback and gets a sack.
Wilson from the shotgun. It's caught by Baldwin. That picks up 11.
My gosh, the wide receivers in the NFL, it's just, it's incredible. It's not that you have one. Every team has two and three, and some have four. Good job that time by him hauling in that pass.
Now looking at third down. Wilson from the shotgun.
Wow, dude.
This is going to bring up fourth down. Short series this time for the offense. Lining up for a 38-yard field goal. And he puts it through for three. They tack on another 3.
A little different story than it was yesterday, bro.
As they've done a good job getting this thing started midway through.
You're actually playing smart.
That's what this team does.
Right.
They like to start fast.
Get points when you can. Until I figure out this fucking team.
And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Saints offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Oh, God. What happened?
And there's a timeout. So
just weren't paying attention.
The NFL on EA Sports.
Yeah, I'm trying to text. Damage control.
Right.
Because I'm an asshole sometimes.
Sometimes.
Can't help myself. Yeah.
The Saints will take the snap from the 25. Brees and Colston.
Nice catch, bro. 2 yards.
Colston fits in perfectly with the New Orleans Saints passing game. Able
could have been worse.
That's better than throwing an interception. Gotta play it safe, man.
Ingram lines up in the backfield. Marcus Colston
holds. Wow, bro.
And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
Hmm? 2 yards?
Ooh, 2 yards, bro. 18.
Yeah. Pretty sure that was more than 2 yards. Those 2 yards led to those 18 yards.
Right. That little bit I ran on the side.
Mm-hmm.
The Saints will take the snap from the 45. Now slashing to the right side of the room.
Pancake.
Second and 8 coming up.
I just noticed something, dude. You're always at home.
Mm-hmm. It's because I start the game.
Woo!
Fuck.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack. It's 3rd and 15 here after the sack. The Seahawks defense now is going to go nickel. Looking across the middle.
Ooh, dude, you just ran into a wall, son.
You know, as a quarterback, sometimes you got to trust that arm and throw the football past the first down marker. There were guys open, but no, he takes the safe route, throws it short. Defense makes the tackle. And here we are staring at a fourth down. All set to punt here.
Yes, we will.
Welcome back to this defensive showdown. The Saints will punt the football. No chance to return.
Damn,
this
dude,
one.
This guy got has a leg. Right.
The Seahawks really have
that
this
sucks.
Offense cranking, Phil. They've scored on their last two series.
You know, what we see now in the NFL, so many different ways to move an offense. Screens, run plays, power plays, trick plays. Right now, everything working on the offensive side.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Graham's got it. And a first.
So look at all these great tight ends here in the NFL now. Makes me think of the NBA. These are power forwards who said, to heck with that. They want to be pass catchers, and they're good at it.
The Saints defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. And it's a gain of nine.
Yeah, the draw play. It's been still a valuable asset to all offenses. Make the defense think pass. You hand it off. You get them retreating, and you can pick up a few extra yards.
At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt. Russell Wilson has it under center.
Second and one.
Oh, why?
Second, but then it came out on contact.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Third down on the way. The Saints lined up in the nickel. Wilson's back in shotgun formation.
Damn, dude. Dude. You always catch it too, like as you're hitting the ground.
Strong enough to stop the run, but how about this interception? Good job, good reading of the quarterback, and a nice catch.
The football sits at the 42-yard
Alec,
line.
What? My controller died. Ingram, so
nice.
I wasn't even playing. Let's put
first
batteries in.
The 42. And Ingram's taking the handoff.
Fuck. Woo!
And
and he's brought down. Dude, your guy is getting smoked though.
Ingram's a dangerous
runner. Yeah. It's not like I'm like lightly tackling you. I mean, you're getting like creamed.
What a job by the defense. They bottle him up. Short game. Double tight end formation. Second down and nine. Breeze with the handoff.
I kind of pushed you over the first stone. I sucked.
Yeah.
If you're running back and you want carries, do things
right.
Like read the defense right, read the blocking.
I actually have to fucking play yesterday. I was just beating your ass.
Right?
First down at the 32.
Oh, man.
Yeah, he just smacked it down.
Second and 10 coming up.
I'm 0-2 against you right now, man. This is stupid.
The Saints from the 32.
Woo! Damn.
Well, when you get in a situation like this, Jim, and you get third and long, I'll tell you what catches a defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back, because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think you're going to throw it short.
Third and 10. Mark Ingram carries the football.
Why are you running backwards?
Right.
The coach is going to go for it.
And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter.
Dude, fuck it.
At least get points.
This will be from 47 yards, the field goal attempt.
Fuck, didn't make it.
The kick, and it's through there. The kick is good.
Oh shit, I did. Hell yeah.
Right.
They think I had enough power.
But they stop them. But they give up 3 points.
I mean, if you were like doing a 50-yard, I think you would have just missed it, but you made it.
Well, it wasn't even full power.
The six and begins the return.
I was missing like a quarter of the power bar.
And run back of about 19.
I had 3/4 of it full.
Offense back on the field, trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive.
Look at God, dude. That broke some knees. Oh, I'm fine. I'm fine. Clap it off, guy.
Dude, we're just gonna blow tomorrow, Kyle. Mm-hmm.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Lynch looking for a lane.
No, sir.
Well, you can't.
We'll stop you eventually.
Down. Sometimes running back has just got to break a tackle. Good job that time.
That'll be second and 4 after the running play.
You're actually running today, though, Alec.
Right?
You've quit passing every play.
Wilson still has the football on the stick.
He wasn't supposed to dive face first into the ground. No, I was starting to run.
Every time you do a quarterback sneak, dude, he dives.
Face, yeah,
every
right.
time.
Face first.
Yeah,
that was like, what the hell was that,
that
man?
That play sucks. Yeah. You gotta run an option.
After that last carry, it's 3rd and 3. Wilson's gonna take the snap from the shotgun.
Oh, what the fuck?
Bring it in. This is called managing the football game as a head coach.
He's beating me right now.
You got to lead
started out really shitty. Really shitty.
Really, really
you gonna go
that.
For it? You gonna kick another one, dude?
And if the other team's gonna go ahead, make them drive the length of the field.
You gonna kick another field goal, Alec?
Not
that's
from where I'm at.
That's a long-ass field goal.
Right? Dude, that'd really? Be like a 56-yard field goal.
I don't know how good the Seahawks kicker is.
I don't think he's that good. I mean, that's quite a long ways. The Seahawks have decided now to go for it on fourth down and a short yardage
situation. Here's fuck Baldwin. You. Vaccaro on the tackle. The Seahawks decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one.
First down here. Dun, 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 dun.
First down here after the completion. Knocked down as he fires it.
I can't believe they didn't call that a fumble. Because my arm wasn't even back.
He was throwing it though.
Was I? I didn't even think I was.
Yeah, he was. If you press the button, he was probably starting to throw it. As long as your arm has forward motion when you
right.
get hit, it's not. Wilson's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. The Seahawks from the 37. Takes it on the counter. The Seahawks are going to call a timeout. Want to talk about this third down.
This will be a 54-yard field goal attempt. Ooh. Nope. Nope. Distance. Just a little short.
That
I didn't
sucks.
Get full power either.
What was it at?
54.
Oh, yeah, mine was only like 40-something.
But I didn't get full power. I mean, I was probably, you know.
That field goal that I kicked.
Yeah, it wouldn't have mattered either way. God damn, dude. Just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Seahawks take the field here in the second half, looking to extend their lead in this one, partner.
Yeah, you know what you do? It's halftime is over. You come out here. You're not sure what the new game plan is going to be, but feel your way into the game. Don't take a chance early and turn the football over. Lynch has got on the handoff.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Woo! That's how you throw it on the run, son.
Yeah.
Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
The Seahawks from the 37. Lynch is going to secure the handle. And that'll be a gain of about two. He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9.
Russell Wilson has it under center.
Just a quick drop back. Throws the pass.
Ooh.
And it's batted down.
Right, dude, that was...
You got the fucking hardcore gaming like stance going now. Like elbows on my knees. Not paying attention to anybody that's here.
It's
just
not
because
how
I can't
play.
Lose to you. Right? I can't lose to you.
Woo!
Oh, you
woo!
Fucking piece woo! Of garbage.
Dude, that was pretty legit. I thought you had that picked for sure. As soon as I seen that guy going
yeah,
forward, I was
too.
Like, God damn, dude. Another one? On your side. Small lead here in the second half. That was a good job.
Set up now at the 32.
This play set up by the long gainer. Strong eye handoff.
No!
God damn it.
Good job by the
damn
defense.
You.
They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Loss of a couple that time. Play number six coming up on this drive. The Seahawks are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. And Marshawn Lynch with the grab.
Defense! Defense!
Third down after the completion. Wilson's got it in the gun. And the reception
Woo!
By Doug Baldwin.
This is one of those guys, when you talk about receivers, no matter what, he is
Damn.
Always open. If the coverage is tight, don't worry. Throw it out there. He'll make a play.
Wilson's completion percentage, 60% on the day.
Yeah, I think you're gonna beat me.
You think so?
Yeah.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's gonna be on this call.
Are you? Oh man, I thought I was in.
And the offense is this close to scoring. I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am gonna gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course, it'd be a touchdown.
Just have a running back jump up
Second
over the top.
Oh,
you bitch.
Right?
You got to be able to take advantage of the quarterback sneak. If the defense doesn't line up properly, find the weak spot and go there to score.
Woo! 17-3. Yeah, you're just gonna have to move it or make her move. She's gonna. She doesn't stop unless you stop petting her.
Set to return the kickoff.
I know. Tell her to go.
Murphy's gonna test the coverage.
My God.
This
does.
He's brought to the ground and a run back of about 20. The Saints
yeah, they do.
Trots out onto the field, looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency
oh my God.
Is there on the offensive side. You know, you
Dude, we're just going to have to play later.
I think they need to try a few different ones here.
They got a bunch
second.
Of shit fucking going on.
First down at the 17.
Found a dirt bike on my property.
Found a dirt bike?
Yeah. I got to see if it's stolen or not.
Right.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down.
And then if not, I'm just gonna fix it.
We'll have one more play before the quarter expires. Benjamin Watson makes
Are you serious? You caught that?
The Saints are still in
mm-hmm.
possession.
Wow.
As we get this final quarter underway. Offense still looking for a first after that completion on second down. Here is the first snap of the final quarter.
Woo!
Earl
Thomas
right?
At least you're all the way down the field.
When you have speed,
that's about the only good time.
Yeah, dude, you're going to beat my ass, and I'm going to get mad and not play.
Hey, at least it's not as bad as how you beat me yesterday.
Right.
A solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, what a productive day so far for the offense.
Woo! Why didn't you catch that?
The quarterback's throwing it well. This is a very good game so far.
They bring in the extra tight end. First down at the 49. Lynch. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
God, dude. He broke my back.
Mm-hmm. Dude, there's no way. Like, that interception fucked me.
It's third down
right?
just bent me over a table.
That's a good way to put it, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, dude. Oh, fuck. Do I really need to do it? Yeah, I'll go for it. Fuck it. Quarterback and the receiver and being in position to knock that football away. That is really well played. That's a clinic. Put that on the highlight film and show guys how to do it.
The Seahawks believe they can pick up the first in this short yardage situation and keep the offense on the field. Lynch is in the backfield. The Seahawks have to get to the 41 for a first.
Oh, my God, dude. I got creamed. The Seahawks that time go for it on fourth down, and they fail. I do not understand the decision, but you got to make sure your team doesn't get down from that. You got to keep them up.
First down at the 45. Breaks free.
Ah, fuck. Oh, God, dude. I missed so many tackles. That was ridiculous.
Yeah.
Just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
Is this game still winnable?
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play.
Touchdown. And he scored. This game is tight. Should have freaking punted it when I had the chance.
This game isn't over yet, Phil. It's up to the defense now, but there's still a lot of hope for this side.
Yeah, sometimes it's easy to play when the game is not close, but now the game is close. Can the defense handle that pressure, get out there and execute, and stop this drive?
Woo!
Yep, it's done.
You think
so? Job that time by the defense so quick.
All takes that one turnover.
For that play, they reacted or an onside kick. That's why they stopped it.
And as hard as they try, nope. They fail to recover the onside kick. The Seahawks offense now will try to sustain a drive after giving the ball away just a few minutes ago before their defense came up with a play to return the pigskin.
And they should thank the defense bailing them out of trouble getting that turnover. You're right, they're just giving Fuck. The football away.
I knew you could read that play, dude. That was ridiculous. It's just
been what are they doing outside, Kyle? What's Shelby doing? Because Nobby's freaking out.
As the clock is winding down, the offense would like to just run it out. Luke Wilson has the catch. Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. He's going to be tackled right around
nice.
The 21-yard line. The Seahawks lead right now, but you will see that not everything is going their way. Lynch has had a tough one, especially down the stretch. If they want to control the game, you have to think they're going to go back to him for some more touches and try to get it right.
That's right. Keep giving him the football. Keep mixing the plays up. Don't get obvious in your play calls. If you do, the defense will have everything.
God, dude.
They call for the timeout to stop the clock. On the way, third down. Jackson is in the backfield. It's a two tight end formation. The Seahawks now move the chains.
That was a good call by the offensive coach that time. They needed one first down to win this game to seal things up. He makes the right call, and they get a big first down.
Flag on what?
Away from the ball, there's a flag down on the field.
Oh, shit, dude.
Stepping up to the line at the 6-yard line. Looks like a penalty
on the same shit we did yesterday?
Yeah, I know.
Alright, dude, I'll get on later on.
Alright, man, that sounds good. See you later.
Alright, dude, we'll see you.